1980, one thing that really sticks out in my mind was the tobacco use. We had a smoking area here in the high school, located on the back entrance over here in the south part of the building, which kids at lunchtime would go for a smoke break. As far as being at home, calling your girlfriend on the phone, you maybe did that for 5 minutes and your mom and dad made you get off the phone. We didn't have our own phones and didn't get a lot of time to spend calling them. Hair was a lot longer back then. Back in the day, I never did show my ears. My hair was parted down the middle and feathered back, and never did see my ears. As far as dress for school, you know, we always had a collared shirt on and blue jeans. No one ever really wore sweats or t-shirts. You had one pair of shoes. You didn't have four or five different pairs of shoes for school.